They're like candles and you stick them up your butt.
I've never heard of that, Beavis.
Yeah. It's like they have all these times written on the side, and then you light it and sleep on your stomach, and then when it like burns down to the time, it's like it gets on your butt and you go, ah! And then you wake up. And
really?
Yeah. I'll show you one. My uncle has a whole bunch of them. He usually gives me one for my birthday. Hey, buddy, that's the guy that works at Maxi Mart.
Oh, yeah. He's cleaning out the Slurpee machine.
Get me a large horchata. Horchata and a blue wackadoo.
This chick is psycho.
Yeah, it's like, you know, like she's pretty hot, but it's like, I don't know, man. I might stay away from her.
Yeah. It's like, she's got a nice body and everything, but if you went out with her, she'd probably, like, put a rat's head on your bed or something.
That wouldn't be so bad if you'd probably chop off your wiener, too.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to get involved with a chick who has, like, a whole bunch of pets.
Yeah. They get all psycho.